Well, hello everyone, I'm Yanni from BeauView Gaming, and today we are back in Wrongworld. And, well, it might be a good idea for me to eat a little bit, but I think we're kind of out of food then. Do we have anything else? I do have some mushrooms, I do have some acorns, but that's not gonna help. And I kind of managed to board away from home, which I'm gonna have to try and figure out where it might be, since there's no portal here anymore. And I have these two three guys actually waiting down here, so probably gonna end up dying very soon. But Jamie, the developer, actually left some comments, very, very nice. This is where we find the boxing gloves. If you can press Q to open the crafting menu, then you have this little padlock down here, and there's the boxing gloves. 5 leather, not enough resources. Rather bouncy fist cushions. Not enough, but what do I need for them? I can see here what I need, but what do I... Oh, 5 leather. Aha, it says right there. Aha. Okay, so I can craft them if I have some leather, which I don't have right here. So where did we live? And yeah, he verified that there's no food spoilage in the game. There's also no fall damage, but if you jump down from high enough, you might kind of go splat and just try and run off here, and it might kind of stun you or something. You might kind of just sit there for a while and or lay there for a little while kind of, you could say, regain consciousness. That's not what he wrote, but that's what I'm thinking, and that can get you into trouble for sure with the monsters that might be around where you jump down to. So now I'm a little... There's no portal over there. Of course, I've had a little break from the game. And now the thing is if I can remember exactly what it looked like where I lived. Yep, but we are just gonna try and go over here somewhere. We kind of moved into... on the top of a... kind of a little mountain, didn't we? Or the top of... like a plateau. Ooh, which of course I'm not seeing here. It was a green area. Got a white area over there. Like an angry man statue over there. Or whatever that is. Okay, let's try and head over here. I don't think that is our plateau. Nope, doesn't look like it. Well, I am gonna have to do something. I could kind of try and harvest some trees or something and see if we can get some flapple fruit or whatever it was called. Ooh, there's another mushroom. Alright, right click. That's the thing when you've been playing another game and you switch to this game. Oh, well, if you played one game and switch to another game, then you kind of have to remind yourself of all the hotkeys. Okay. That's typical me. Boarding through somewhere and now I have no idea where I am in the world. Okay, well, there's also actually a flagpole that you can craft, and that should be able to, you know, make kind of waypoints if you have a problem finding your way home, for instance. Then you, then the flagpole should help, according to the developer. Let's see. I don't really feel like any of those plateaus look familiar either. Hey, Mr. Snake. Okay, can I find any more mushrooms? Because then I could make some mushroom soup. Wow, this world is... Okay, there might be... Oh, come on. There we go. Right click. Yes. Well, he also mentioned that he is planning on adding something or brightening the night a little bit. Which will be really nice for someone like me who's recording. I'll have to check out the video afterwards and see if it's too dark during the night, because it does get a little dark on the video, because I can easily see. It's like no problem. And when I'm looking at my recording software at the moment, it doesn't seem too dark. But sometimes, but it seems like YouTube, when you upload a video to YouTube, YouTube has a tendency to darken your video, and hence it might look too dark, but I'll just have to look at it. Whoops, don't really want to play with you right now. What are these pillars up here? Some of them seem to have a light, but it might just be from the sun or something. How is our hunger? Yeah, I think it's just the light from the sky, which I still think looks amazing. Okay, we have a whoops. Oh, what? I don't want to play with you. I want to know what's in this pit. Go away. I don't have to. No. Ooh, look at that steak. Oh my, that makes me want a ribeye or something. Yep, I'm a meat eater. I love meat. In real life, I mean. Ooh. Oh, no. Okay, wait. Ooh, no. Lost some more health there. That's not good. Give me my stuff. Oop. Come on. It's not always easy to get it. I might. Ugh. Okay, we're so gonna die in a second. Whoops. Might not be worth it. Okay, let's just move on. whoa, whoops. Okay, that's what Jamie mentioned. Splat. Okay, I did see a... Well, is this the one? Is this like my... Is this mine? Might be my plateau. Okay, we got a little acorn going on here. Let's pick you up. What are you? Since this dish, I wonder if that is where I live up there. Ugh, I can't remember. Okay, well, let's go and see. I'll have to keep that flagpole in mind and see how that works in the next round, because I am not sure I'm gonna survive this. Okay, let's just try and go around and see if this is our plateau. Not too sure about this though. It doesn't seem familiar, the view here, but, and it doesn't seem to go around enough. Okay, what are you? A Luna. I think that's something I can eat. I think that's just a fruit. Okay, we have some meat. We do have some mushrooms. I could make a campfire, I guess. Let's see. No cooked meat. Maybe this one. Yes. 5 wood, 5 stone. Yep. Just make a little campfire there. And no, currently you can't remove anything that you're placed. Well, I don't know, maybe you can destroy it, but you can't move it. But Jamie is gonna implement a hammer or something so that we can actually pick things up and move them, which is awesome. So light, well, you're already lit. Right, then we have to go in here, save food. We can make mushroom soup, because the only way we can heal, of course, is if we can get our food up. So let's just eat the mushroom soup. There we go. My hunger isn't quite high enough. Okay, is the meat gonna be enough? Yes, 1 meat. Okay. I do seem to be healing at the moment, so let's just wait a little bit with eating the meat, because it might be, give me more food. Meat is murder. Tasty. Tasty murder. Yep, it is very, very tasty indeed. +2 hearts. So does that mean that it heals me, actually? Put you down there. Let's say 9. Aha, it did give me a little bit of health, and it maxed out my hunger, so hopefully that will keep us going for a little bit. And let's just... Oh, chop big tree, there we go. Okay, let's right click, yes. Let's see if we can get some goodies here. Okay, right click. Oh, right, I keep forgetting you can just right click and pick things up. Okay, one thing got away. Well, I was hoping for some food, and let's just scroll out a little bit. There we go. And... Oh, crap. Oh, no, 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 no. Finally getting a little bit of health here, so I don't really want to... Can I pick up some of these before you do anything? Woo! That was close. Woo! Okay, well, let's move on. Might not want to pick any more trees right here. Okay, let's just check. Since my memory is so bad, let's just check if this is the right one. Or if it's not. A little fence right there with a campfire. We have some... Yep. Oh, hello. Hi. Can I get you? Oops. No, didn't mean that. Go away. Rabbit. Thank you. Can't decide if I want to play this in first... No, I don't like that. I think I prefer to do this so I can see what's going on around me. We have a nice little plateau here, but... Water here, but I am not seeing my... It didn't quite feel right as we were going up. We could try and break open some of these crates and hope we get some goodies from it. Can I see another? Well, there is one way out there. I have no idea how big this world is, so... Gonna be interesting. I don't think this is ours. Nope, but we could try and break open some of these crates and see if we can get some goodies out of it. Come on. And again. Oh. There we go, nice. Okay, we got some carrots. Okay, got some leather and gold ore, coal. Ooh, goodies. Give me goodies. Thank you. Okay, can I like break this one? Come on. Ooh, food. Yes, yes, yes. Thank you. Thank you. Nice. And how are you? Oh, come on. Aha, another carrot. Nice. Coal. And what are you? Oh, inventory 4. Okay, well. Brocolian. A mutant vegetable with 3 heads and telepathic powers. Please eat me, it begs. Okay. Well, let's try and eat you and see what happens. Nice. Health is up. Cool. Let's take... Give me the coin, please. Thank you. The roof of all evil. Oh, but these coins are the ones we need for the phone booth. Yes, so we can try and call someone. If we can stay alive long enough, I stick thing. I might want to end up making another base because I don't know quite. Oh, it is. It is the right plateau. I did find my way home. Look at this. Oh, my dear. What are you? Like a little... Oh, a little tree. Tiny, tiny tree. Oh, and another little tree that we planted. And we do have some stuff here. Harvest crop. I don't want to harvest you yet. No. Did I not make a storage? I thought I made a storage, but maybe I didn't. But actually, yes, you don't have to make a storage. You can just drop stuff on the ground. I feel like we had more stuff, though. Did I lose all my stuff? Maybe I used it all up. Okay. Well, let's take Q and see what can we craft. Melter, anvil, cooking pot. Yes. 20 wood and 1 copper bar. Alright, so if I want to do that... Oh, look at all this. We can make stone walls. Signpost. Oh, there's the flagpole. 3 wood and 1 leather. Tall, flabby goodness for the navigation only. Challenge. That might be a good idea, actually. 3 wood and 1. Okay, we have that. But I have a feeling. Did I go out to actually make a melter? I don't know if we have. Yeah, we don't have quite enough. What are we missing? We're missing some stone. That might have been what I actually went out for. But we can. Did I not have a campfire here? No? We need a campfire at our base, that's for sure. So I know we have one somewhere else, but let's just make one right here. For when we are home. Let's just put a little. Whoop, whoop, whoop. Right there. Yes, and press Q again. We need to make some food. So, did I have some meat? I think I had some meat. Nice. And then we can make a mushroom soup. Very nice. Yes, inventory is full. I know. We have acorns, we have some wood, we have, okay, we have the meat, put you down there. Ooh, we have some carrots. Can I cook anything with the carrots? There's the potato fries, fish fingers. Well, we might be able to once we get a cooking pot going. Okay, so I am thinking I might want to drop some of this stuff on the ground. Yes, let's drop the carrots. Can I just do this? Item dropped, yes. Then let's drop the gold ore. I don't think we want to need that right now. Oh, where are you going? Where are you off to? Don't go away. Pick it up. Wait, it's okay, yeah. It's rolling a little bit here, so it's a little uneven the terrain, so have to think about that. Okay, what if I put you right there? You're gonna stay. Thank you. Okay, we have 3 leather. You have some coal. You have some stuff. Iron ore. Yep. Okay, acorns. Let's drop you. Kind of drops the entire stack, it seems. Do I get 2 back if I pick you up? Are you like a 4 stack? Should be 2, right? Yes, okay, there are 2. Cool. Well, let's just drop you here until we can get a chest going. Stay. Thank you. Okay, so now I can pick. Give me my. Okay, there we go. I have to remember I can just hold down a right click. Okay, well, it is already there, so let's start with eating the meat. There we go. Our health is slowly going up now. That is cool. I don't really feel like fighting anything. We need stone to get a melter going, so that is what we should do. We also, well, I could, while we are out and about, of course, I could drop some of this stuff. So, let's put some iron right there. Let's put this right there. Okay. Okay, we have some leather. We have some coal. Let's pop you there. Keep the stone, we're gonna pick up more of that. We can drop the mushrooms. Yes. Okay. Yes. Something like that. That is cool. And I want to see, I can't remember where the phone booth. Oh, oh, oh. Finally got my health up a little bit, and of course you had to spawn in. Yes, this is why we need to build some stone walls. If we can stay a little bit safe. Okay, let's just head over here and because there is another crate right here, a little wall. Okay, we still have that little mister there that I have to remember. Ooh, nice, give me. Oh, potatoid, thank you. Ooh, mushrooms, I can make another mushroom soup now. No, stay away. Still hanging out over by my base. Can you come this way? Okay. Oh! Let's get him off. I don't know, but he's hiding right next to my base, which I'm not too happy about. But okay. Grab you. Then we can make another mushroom. I need to be near. Ah, right. Light it. Mushroom soup. Yes. Nice. Got some more food. Awesome. I don't think. Yeah, we need two potatoes. So that is not gonna work. Okay, what else do we have now? Okay, we have this Bracolian. Let's just put you here. We have a potatoid. And we have an extra mushroom. Nice. We have some more coal. Dump you there. Okay, now I have four leather. So, flagpole. If I want to make a flagpole, that required some leather, right? Where was the flagpole again? There we go. Tree wood, one leather. I don't know how that is gonna help me if I'm far away, but okay. It does seem pretty high. Let's just place it kind of in here somewhere. Okay. Ooh. Okay, it does help a little bit, but I don't know how far away we'll be able to see that though. Ooh. How do I know if they're finished? Are they finished now? Because they have like little glowy stars. If I right click. You give me a potato. Grab it. Now I can make fries, but yes, I don't have a lot of inventory, so let's just put it here for now. Yes, let's do that. Put you right here. There we go. Stay. Stay. Thank you. I don't think I want to eat anything just yet. I know my hunger is kind of a little, but yeah. Okay, let's steal. Or maybe we'll craft. Maybe we will craft something. Okay, I don't think I'm gonna put the. I have to remember not to put the crops down here because everything is gonna roll away from me. So it's probably best to plant them up here somewhere. Okay. Grab the potatoid and that potatoid. So let's just do this anyway. Food. We can make potatoid. Right. Yep. Light can't. Do I have. Yes, I do. Okay. I do have some wood on me. Nice. Make one more. Then we have some foodies. Yes, we do. Awesome. Okay, how much do you give me? 40 food and 3 hearts. This gives me 5 hearts and 50 food. I think the meat only gave me 30 or something. Okay, we're at 67, so if I eat these, they should max me out, right? And give me a little bit of health. Okay, so food actually gives you some health when you're eating it. That's good. Okay, and hopefully now we'll heal a little bit. But now we have some food. Awesome. Yay! Let's drop off this coal. And then we need to get out and see if we can find... I don't need to leave the leather too. A little tricky having it all like in a pile like this. Because it can be a little hard to pick the right one. But it's okay. You don't want to pick up everything, I mean. Because otherwise you can just hold down right click. Here we have tools. We have coin. We need to find some stone. So. There's some stone down there. That would be the best place to go down. I think there's a stone over here too. That might be a good spot. Okay. Just. Ooh. That's the only disadvantage with living up on top of the plateau, of course, is we have to go all the way around every time we have to go up. So I might want to change that, actually. Yeah, it might be better to live down here somewhere. Yeah. But that would require me, of course, to... Ooh, might be a good idea to actually equip a... Oops, there we go. A tool. But then I would have to craft... things again, but that's not too bad. The workbench is all we have, so if I'm gonna put down a melter, it might be a good idea to actually choose a different place to live. But for now, we need to find some resources to even make it. Because for the workbench, we're gonna need 20. wood. And for this we needed energy, right? So, and we're getting some stuff we can melt once we get it running, so that is awesome. Aha. Oh, right, yeah, and I have pinned my, you can actually, was it here? You can pin your hotbar so it stays up if you click on this. So now it's gone, and then I can choose to pin it, and it stays up all the time. Which is nice, it's a nice little feature, because it's always a matter of personal preference. It's not really like I have a problem with it dropping back down, but I kind of actually like to have it here. Come on. Oh, crap. Nope. Nope. Go away. Okay. Give me some of my goodies here. Thank you. Okay. Achievement unlocked. Swimming lesson. Why did I get that? Whee! Hey, did you come after me? Yes, you did. Okay. Taking that rug. Okay, let's see. Where's my... Ooh. Oh, I can see the flagpole. Awesome. At least I can recognize my own plateau now. Come on. Hey, okay, pick up some goodies. There we go. We have 22 stone, but I'm sure we're gonna need more, so while we're out and about, let's just keep grinding some more resources. I hear sounds. Why do I hear? Something that sounds like drums, and there's a green light over there. Can I break you? Then I'd equip my... There we go. No, can't equip you. Okay. Oh, they're having a party. I wonder what that's about. Oh, look at that. They're like... They're having their own little party going on down there. Okay, if you press H, we can actually remove the UI. Okay, we're just kind of looking at these guys having their own little party going on down there. Let's take a little screenshot of you guys. There you go. I'm not sure that we want to go too close. I am not sure what that is about. And I'm not sure I want to butt in on it, but I'm also kind of curious. What happens if we ignore me? Ooh. I want to see if I can. Can I do something with this? No. I'm just kind of having a little party, but it doesn't seem like it does anything. Right click, left click, no. But they're kind of ignoring me. Okay, but that's good. Let's just leave them to their little activity there. Oh, that's my flagpole. Yes, cool. Now we know how to find our way home. Let's do this. Which, of course, now I want to move. But if below it, it's still a way to find my way home, so it'll still be a little useful. Because it's probably easier to see it up there than it is on the ground. Ooh, get some goodies, get some goodies. Nice. Okay, now we have a lot of... Oh, one more here. Because I also really want to make some better tools soon, and I think we're gonna could use some stone for that. Flagpole is over there. Okay, let's think about this. Where do we want to set up base? Because I think I'm gonna get annoyed with it having to go up there all the time. I like this spot though. And it's definitely worth it going up on the plateaus because you can find goodies, it seems, like crates on them. But it's kind of annoying having to go around and around and around every time. How much room do I have? Let's pick up one of these, bring it home. There we go. And remember what we needed for the next thing, but I'm also kind of collecting some extra resources because we're probably gonna need some stuff for the forge, for instance. We're also gonna need some more wood, that's for sure. I need to set up a new workbench. Yes. Okay, well, let's do this. Nice. Ooh, ooh, ooh. Grab wood. This. Another acorn. Awesome. Okay. You are up there. Well, there is that area over there, the green area straight ahead. Might be a possibility. I don't really want to live on this. That's not very nice to look at. Oh, I don't even have to aim at it, actually. I can just hold down, right click. No. Leave me alone. I want my rocks. Okay. Thank you. Okay, so we live up there, which is not that handy. Okay, a yeti or something. I'm not sure we want to play with him. Oh, wow. Look at that sun. Go around here a little bit. They'll probably come after me, but we should be able to outrun them. I'm thinking maybe that area over there could be nice. This is kind of a little bit small. I do prefer the green areas, as you guys have noticed. Probably noticed. There's this little... Actually, it's a little tiny too. Just kind of like a place where we can go straight up like we can here. Well, there's this area. It is a little... it would be nice if we could terraform. We can't terraform, right? If I remember correctly. Or can we? Can we terraform the ground? I don't think we can, right? Fishing rod, bait, stone. I think we can. Okay, well, let's see. We wanted a melter. We should have this. I'm not sure if I have enough coal on me now, but we have to go up and get our stuff anyway. Gonna need some wood for a workbench. Two iron bars. Well, we should have the iron for that once we get the melter going. And a campfire. Well, that's just wood and stone, so that shouldn't be too hard. And once we get the melter going, we can also craft a copper bar so we can make a chest. Awesome. Yep. Okay. How am I with food? I should actually eat something. Let's eat one of these mushroom soups. And let's see. It's a little... Everything is going to be rolling down if I leave anything on the ground here. Yeah, a good place up here somewhere. Maybe if we can deal with some of these mobs that are around. This might be a nice little spot. Right here, actually. It is a little uneven, but once we get a chest going, it's not really an issue. And we can always kind of expand down the hill. Okay, we got another crate. Just let's wait with breaking it. Will be nowhere we want to set up the new base. Ah, no. Oh, there's a crab growing right there. Ah, I like the more even area where we were, but this is a little easier to get up here. So I think we are gonna try and set up a place here. I'm gonna need some wood to make a workbench, because I don't think we can make the melter until we have the workbench. So let's get some stuff together. Nice. Ew, yes, some seed. That is awesome too. Okay, how much do we have? We have 13 wood. Well, we do have a seed, so we could... Well, I don't even have to have it there, right? I just have to put three. So, let's see. Okay, now someone was spawned in. It is still a little uneven. But okay, we're probably gonna end up dying anyway, so... I don't know. I'm still a little... I really like the place we were living at, though. I know, I'm stubborn. But it was just nice and even up there. Kind of too bad. Only the even areas are like on plateaus like that when it comes to the green ones. I wonder if there's gonna be terraforming. Terraforming would be really, really nice. Oh, we've got a campfire right here. Okay, well, I'm gonna go back there. We're gonna stay up there. Yep, we are. I don't know if you can increase your inventory over time, but yeah, I like that place up there. So that's what we're gonna do. I'm just gonna go up there and drop off some stuff. And I'm just gonna go up there at least. And then next time we are gonna make this melter, I think, and then we will take it from there, as we should be able to make a few things actually in the next one, craft a few things. So thank you for watching, and as always, do take care and happy gaming.